good day viewers, lalo na sa mga OFW na mga Duterte supporters. Welcome po sa aking vlog.
Today, I am going to make a video reaction about the previous fight of Keith Thurman and Manny Pacquiao. So let's find out who's gonna win for their incoming fight on July 28, 2019. So without being said, let's jump into it.
In order to beat Manny Pacquiao, a boxer should have very important skills that need to develop. Number one, the power. Number two, the stamina. And number three is the speed. So these three skills you need to improve in order to beat Manny Pacquiao, because Manny Pacquiao is very dominant on these three kinds of skills. His speed, power, and quickness doesn't change anymore. I want to give the benefits of the doubt to Mr. Thurman that his stamina and speed is leveled up with Manny Pacquiao. But the question is, how about the power? There's only one thing that he wants to concentrate, is to how to improve his power. Let's see first the previous fight of Mr. Thurman. So let's make reaction on his previous fight. This fight, his opponent is Mr. Chavez. He's a famous boxer in America.
Hit a guy in the elbow.
Oh, there he is. He's hurt bad. Oh, there he is.
This will be the
boom, boom. We can't deny that this Mr. Thurman, he's strong. He has a power, right? We can't deny that. You see? So Mr. Chavez is always busy. Look at that punch. Look at that punch. And this is Manny Pacquiao and Margarito. So Manny Pacquiao power is not in chains. He maintain his power and quickness and stamina. You see? Boom, boom. One, two, he can punch. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Boom. And again, this is Mr. Thurman. He has another fight on this video. Oh, come on. He kneeled down his opponent. Boom! Very strong. You know, the style of Mr. Thurman, it seems like a style of Donito Dunari. Very powerful punch. But look. Oh, come on. Boom! 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 Oh! Despite his opponent is standing neck out. I have seen 1 out of 10 fight with Mr. Thurman. There's only 4 knockout. So Manny Pacquiao has an advantage in terms of power, stamina, and the speed, unlike to Mr. Thurman. So that is my point of view and that is my opinion. This is the fight of Miguel Cotto and Manny Pacquiao. So let's watch this and make reaction. Ayan! Boom, boom, boom! Ah, grabe talaga si Manny Pacquiao. Boom! Si Manny Pacquiao kasi, ah, grabe. Ang suntok ni Manny Pacquiao, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yun ang hindi magagawa ni Thurman pag nangyari yung laban nila. Oh, boom! Grabe! Knockout si Cotto! Boom! What a knockout! See that? At dati, inamin na yan ni Manny Pacquiao na ang pinakamalakas na sumuntok sa lahat ng niyang kalaban ay si Miguel Cotto. So inamin na ni Pacquiao yan. Kaya pinili ko yung laban ni Cotto at saka ni Margarito dahil kasing lakas ni Margarito at Cotto si Mr. Thurman. Kaya pinili ko yung fight na to. Standing knockout si Cotto dito. Ay, kawawa talaga si Cotto. Boom! Imagine that punch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sometimes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And Miguel Cotto cannot box that punch. Oof. Very, very fast. Basta Bisaya, maisang kinahon, grabe manumbag. Oh, grabe, boom! Stop the fight! That's you. Yan ang sinasabi ko. Kaya si Truman ngayon, nagyabang na, sabi niya, isend down niya sa retirement si Manny Pacquiao. Yun ang promise niya sa laban na to. Yun ang pinanindigan ni Turman na manalo din sa fight kasi mas bata daw siya, mas hunger daw siya na matalo niya si Manny Pacquiao. So, si Manny Pacquiao patawa-tawa lang. So, maybe he can eat those words to rate against Manny Pacquiao. So, grabe talaga ang laban na to. Dapat panoorin po natin. Tayo mga Pilipino, suportahan po natin ang laban ni Pacquiao. Although na kahit malayo pa siya, pero magandang laban to kasi itong record ni Mr. Truman, alam nyo, parang si Mayweather to, walang talo to. Kaya ni Mr. Truman itong belt niya, kasi ano to, title bout to. Pag manalo si Pacquiao, pangsiyam na niya na belt itong kay Truman. Ibig sabihin, 9th division champion si Manny Pacquiao. So yun ang chance ni Manny Pacquiao na kailangan matalo din niya si Truman para yung record niya, magiging siyam na yung record niya. So ganun, si Manny hindi siya nag-a-after kung magkano yung pera niya. Si Manny nag-a-after doon sa record niya. Yun ang hinahabol ni Manny na makuha niya yung belt ni Truman para maging pangsiyam na division yung nakuha niya sa boxing. So ganun katibay itong ating pambansang Kamao. So I hope you help me guys to comment down below who has advantage in terms of power, speed and stamina, both boxer. And I hope write your comments down below on my YouTube channel. So, ayan, dito na lang po. Salamat po sa panonood. Peace.